I had to take my son's phone from him, which is the worst things you can do to a child. Taking a kid's phone is detrimental to a child's lifestyle. As soon as I took his phone, he immediately turned into a crackhead. Instantly. Instantly. I said, give me the phone. Give me the phone. You're not getting the phone back till you get your shit together. I snatched the phone. He broke down. He said, come on, daddy, don't do me like that. He started moving down. Don't do me like that, daddy. He said, take my leg instead. Take my leg. What? Well, give me the goddamn phone. You're not getting the phone back till you get your shit together. When I take the phone, I say to myself, you know what? I need to go through my son's phone. I need to see what my son has been talking about on his goddamn phone. It's irresponsible on my part as a parent to not know what's on my son's phone. I go to go through the phone, people, I realize I don't have the code. I don't got the thumbprint, the face ID, nothing. So I got to go back to this little nigga and ask him to put the goddamn code in the phone. Put the code in the phone so I can see what you've been talking about. Straight face, my son said, nah, man, I ain't gonna do it. What? Boy, put the code in the phone before I punch you in the fucking throat. That's what I said. I said that. He took off running.